What's up, you guys? So today, I'm going to be trying different Starbucks flavors. I've been on TikTok a lot, and people have, like, have these crazy drink orders, but there's been a bunch that I've wanted to try, so I'm on my way to pick up my friend right now, and we're gonna go try some Starbucks drinks. So yeah, stay tuned, and I will see you in just a second.
That one, we have the tall iced green tea latte, a tall passion tea and sweet with one pump vanilla and soy, a tall iced white mocha, a tall strawberry refresher, no water, with strawberry puree, peach juice blended, and a grande strawberry acai lemonade with no strawberry pieces. That one is going to be $22.14.
Okay.
I'm so embarrassed.
They're probably like, why is she filming her?
Oh yeah, I forgot they can see us.
I was like, yeah.
So the second order is a tall passion tea with vanilla soy and berries, a venti iced coffee, no classic with four pumps, white mocha, and sweet cream, a tall strawberry refresher, no water with green tea, and a tall white mocha frappuccino?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. That one is going to be $18.02. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh my god.
Wait, which one did you change?
The last one with like the hazelnut and the
that's the
Nutella frappuccino.
Oh,
but I was like, I don't know how to order that. I was just like,
oh yeah,
it's fine, it's whatever.
Hi.
Oh, previous
20 for the first one.
Wait, so you got four drinks?
I got four. You got five.
And then did you have a second order?
Yes.
Okay. Would you like drink carriers?
Yes, please.
This is
my
so
dog's
cute.
Okay, who wants to go first?
Which one do you want to try?
Okay,
so these are my four.
Oh, they're so pretty.
This one, it looks so pretty.
All right, let's
oh shit, I just touched it with my elbow. I was like, what the
guys, I'm a hot mess today.
It's early for me. I literally, when you texted me, I was still, like, wanting to go back to sleep.
Really?
Yeah.
When I texted you out at 11, I was like, can we go at 1? Because I'm still sleeping.
Same.
And I didn't get up till.
Okay.
Which one are you trying first?
I think I'm going to try this one.
Okay.
Okay.
What is that one?
This is the Passion Tango Iced Tea. With vanilla, soy, soy milk, and berries. It's so pretty.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
Good or no?
I mean, it tastes like... It's not bad, actually.
I'm not a huge fan of, like, stuff with berries. I get all my
drinks with elderberry. So the initial tastes like soy milk. But, like, you can taste, like, the fruit in the end. But it's weird.
It's kind of like a watered-down milkshake.
That's what I mean. Like, it just tastes like you're drinking milk with, like, fruit flavor.
It's not bad. It's really not.
I don't think it's that
bad. Okay, are we rating them? Because I would probably rate that, like...
I rate it, like, a 4.
Probably. I'm gonna be generous and give it like a 6.
Okay. This one is a. The tall's big. This is a grande size.
Oh no, it looks big because it has this thing.
This is a grande tall.
Oh.
Okay, anyway, I got the tall white chocolate milk or frappuccino. I heard this one's really good. Because
it looks good.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. See, I don't like whipped cream, but I'm gonna go for it.
Like, that one's good.
Ooh.
It's good. I like it.
It tastes like something I just can't, like,
that one's good. She keeps trying it, too.
Yeah, that one's really good.
I think this is, like, for me right now, like, a 10.
Oh, yeah, that one's, yeah. I'm gonna give that one a 9.
And then this
is my... Oh, we're running out of straws, so I might just reuse this.
My third one. I got the tall strawberry acai refresher, but with green tea instead. I feel like that's going to be really good.
I don't know. I'm not a fan of green tea, so I don't know if I'm...
It tastes like just water and green tea.
Oh, I'm scared. I don't like green tea that much.
No,
I'm gonna give that a flat out zero. Mm-mm.
I think I give it like a two. Like, it's sweet, where it's like, because I've had other drinks where it's like water.
It is sweet. It doesn't have like that bitter green tea taste.
Okay, I'm excited for this one because I saw this one on TikTok. And it's the venti iced coffee with 4 pumps of white mocha and sweet cream. Tastes like a regular coffee, but I probably should have put classic syrup in it. Oh, this is really sweet.
Oh, I can smell it.
But it's really good, because I like coffee to like that, like a regular iced coffee I like.
Oof.
I don't think you're a coffee drinker.
No. When I get coffee, I normally get a vanilla with 10 pumps of vanilla.
Dude.
And a bunch of fucking sweet.
Dude, I do 6 pumps of classic, 6 pumps of vanilla when I usually get mine.
Yeah.
But I saw this one on TikTok, and I feel like I probably needed to put the classic in.
Probably.
Because she asked me if I wanted classic, and I said no.
She's probably like, girl, you're crazy.
But some white mocha is sweet, though. That's why I thought no.
It's not bad.
But I think I have to just, like, put classic in this one. But I think this one I give
it's not bad. I mean, if you like coffee, then...
It's not bad.
Then it's
so
really good.
Like, for me, it's like an 8, but...
But if you don't like that initial coffee flavor, then I don't recommend it.
Okay, your drinks.
All right. Oh, God, this is
a little scared. For.
Okay, this one is an iced green tea mocha latte.
Ooh, I'm nervous.
I'm so scared. What does it taste like?
Oh shit, I just...
It tastes like dirt. What the heck? I'm not trying to offend anybody, but...
Oh, my God. Why are people recommending this if it tastes like that?
I don't know. Some people actually like that. Ooh. No.
Mm-mm.
No.
It tastes like a green smoothie that, like, the healthy people drink.
Oh, yeah, like one of those, like, kale drinks.
No.
Not happening. Okay. I'm gonna rate that one a 1.
That'll be right to 0.
Which other one did I rate a 0? That one? No, I rated that one a 6.
Oh, this one.
Oh, yeah. That one's a 0. I think I'm going to change. That one's a 0. That one's a 0. Both of them. Okay,
oh,
this one
so good. I'm really excited.
Is a strawberry acai refresher with no water, strawberry puree, double blended, and add peach juice.
Ooh.
That sounds
really
good. Look how pretty it is.
That's her reaction.
This is my new drink.
Oh, dude, it's so good. It looks so good.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Ben, this is a better version.
That is like...
This is like the same drink, but this one is better because this has green tea and this has peach juice.
Oh my God, that's so good. That's like my new beach to go beach drink. Oh yeah, that one's... Mm-hmm.
I like that one.
This is dripping everywhere.
That one's so pretty. But I'm nervous for that one.
Passion.
I'm nervous.
Tango iced tea with 1 pump of vanilla and
we got the same drink.
Soy milk. Is it? Passion iced tea. Oh, the only difference is yours has berries and mine has no berries.
I was wondering why it looks so familiar.
Oh my God. Okay, wait, let me taste it. It's probably the same.
Does it taste different?
It does. Maybe the berries gives it more flavor.
Okay, I have no sugar, though.
I don't either. Okay, uh-uh, taste this one. That one has more of, like, a sweet flavor. That one's a little bland. It's exactly the same, just the berries is different.
This one tastes more like a chai latte, than mine. I was like, as you were reading it, I was like, I have the same drink. Like,
that's funny.
Okay, there's one. Your last one is that.
Okay.
Which, okay, she got the white chocolate mocha, but I got the white chocolate mocha frapp, and she got it, like,
iced.
So
it's the same.
Yeah, but I feel like blended drinks taste better. Like, if this was blended, I feel like this one would be really good.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's better blended.
Yeah.
It's way better blended.
Mm-hmm. Still not bad though if I had to get it non-blended.
Yeah, it's not horrible. Actually, if I was to get a coffee, like an iced coffee, I would probably get this. Because it's not sweet, it's not bitter, it's like right in the middle. It's not bad. And this is my regular. Basic.
I think this one, okay. I think these are my top two. The white chocolate mocha frapp and then this refresher one. They can't see that.
I think I'm gonna say the same thing.
I think this one, strawberry, I see you, refresher with no water, strawberry puree, double blended, and peach juice, and the tall white mocha frapp are my favorite ones.
Yeah.
It's also so pretty.
That one's super cute. That one's a TikTok drink.
That's what I thought. I thought that was a TikTok drink. And then, I know, I think
this one. And then the rest are just, let's throw them out the window. Yeah, this one's actually fire.
Comes like a 10. My stomach's probably gonna be like, you're drinking like three different things at once. I don't know what to think.
I know.
Now that I drink that more, I don't like that one as much.
It's not. It's just not.
It's the blended just tastes better. She's like,
yeah. It's not horrible.
This one, I think, is the worst one. This one is not bad.
Yeah, I'm not offending anybody, but if you like this, you're rare.
You're rare.
You are very rare.
Okay. Hey guys. So, as usual, you know, your girl forgets to film an outro. But basically, those taste test Starbucks drinks, we liked 3 out of like the, how many did we get? Like 10? Or 8 or something like that. But anyway, it was really good. Good experiences. But yeah, if you want to try one, then I definitely recommend the one that Aspen had, which was that like blended strawberry acai with peach juice. That one was really good. But yeah, I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.